the entire underworld invasion.
We created Medusa to distract everyone.
What do you think Hades is really after?
Something big. He hasn't just overstepped his realm. He's kicked down the door. What I do know is that underworld forces have assembled at a volcano nearby. That's where today's mission is taking us.
Just put it all together. The underworld army is here to steal magma.
No, Pit. Hades wants the wish seed.
Oh, of course.
From what I heard, he grants every single wish. As you might imagine, it's quite sought after.
I could really use one of those. My wish would be to fly by myself.
Yes, yes. Well aware of that. Anyway...
Don't change the subject.
The underworld forces seem to be very interested in the wish seed.
Who knows what Hades would wish for if he got it? It could be a total disaster.
I couldn't agree more. Let's hurry, Ken. If Hades has entered the game, he's playing to win.
Plus, if anyone deserves a wish, it's me.
Get ready to go into that cave.
Scared at all. kittens and rainbows, or is it something more interesting?
I'll tell you mine when you tell me yours.
Thanks so much for asking. I just have one humble. You see this poor child? Both of her parents are dead. Aww. There was an unfortunate accident.
You mean you murdered them?
It was a simple case of distracted chariot driving. I shouldn't have been doing that here. Anyway, I was hoping to use the wish seed to bring back the parents. Can you think of anything more joyous than a family reunion? Then after that, they'd strike a bitch, like rolling in gold rich. And then, we'd slap crowns on all of them and make them royalty. And that's the general gist of my wish. Pretty noble, and not at all evil, right? I can't think of anyone more deserving of the wish seed than yours, truly.
Oh, let me get this straight. You, the Lord of the Underworld, want to revive the dead. That's somewhat at odds with your mission, would you say?
Don't tell me the Goddess of Light hasn't heard of altruism before.
What a load of baloney.
My intentions are pure. As Lord of the Underworld, you have my word.
That just makes me more suspicious.
How cold of you. Your words pierce my heart like an ice cream.
Looks real enough. The Phoenix!
He's not going to let you go without a fight. For you when you get back. Quickly, Pit, destroy the wish seed.
On it. Wait, get away! It just blew up. Well, that proves it's a fake.
Oh, please. The beacon tells the humans of the Phoenix's defeat, and that will make them think that someone has taken the wish seed. Now I'll just give them a little nudge. People of the world, the wish seed has been liberated. This is your chance to fulfill your wildest dreams. All you have to do is conquer anyone in your way.
The people will not be so easily deceived.
I wish that were true, but I foresee major bloodshed. This is all my fault.